Hello everyone, I'm Jared Way, and today we're going to give you a little racquetball lesson today. Now, you know the rules already, I'm hoping, so we're going to go into something a little bit more in-depth. It's going to be the drive serve, because as you know, you want to be really good on your serves, so that you can ace and never give your opponent a chance to score. So for the drive serve, you want to be in the serving box, and with the drive serve, you want to get a lot of power. That's the key to this serve. So what you want to do is you want to serve all the way here on this line, so that you can have this full box to drive and get power on your serve. Now the way I like to do it is I like to position my left foot in front, my right foot behind like this, directly on the line. So now that you have this position, the next thing you're going to do is you're going to take a small step with the right foot this way, behind your left leg. That's going to get you started in the momentum. After you place that foot, you're going to immediately take your left leg and place it in front of you like this, facing the wall. Now, you have all of this room to drive through your serve. So let's go over that again. You're on the line, take a right step, a left step, and now you're about to fall through your swing. So, when you add all those things together, should hopefully look a little bit something like this. And that's the key to drop center ground. Now another serve that you want to add to the repertoire of serves would be the lob serve.